Hello everyone, hope everyone is doing good. So few of my friends have asked me to make a video on how to make the sheer kurma dry fruit. Sheer kurma, I'll make it tomorrow. I'll make a video on it, but today I'll show you before making sheer kurma, that is for Eid. We make the dry fruits. How we get keep it ready is first we soak the almonds, cashew nuts, pistachios. This is the raisins, and watermelon seeds. Watermelon seeds is optional. If you want, you can add, or it's up to you. If you like it, you can add it. So here I have, you can see these are finely chopped cashew nuts. This is, I have soaked it overnight, and then in the morning I have nicely washed it with 4-5 times of water. You need to wash it 4-5 times so that there would be dirt present on the cashews. So you have to wash it for about 3-4 times at least, so that the dirt present on the outside layer of the cashew nuts will go away and they become very white in color. So then after, you have with a knife, help of a knife, you have to slice it vertically. So in this like this. So this is how, like this, very thin. So you need to make it like this, so you can see how. Show you very closely. So here we have raisins as well, which I have soaked it, and then after soaking this and chopping off, slicing it, I kept this almonds and cashew nuts as well as pistachios in the sun, under the sun. So directly you plate on a plate, you keep everything and then let them dry under the sun for about 3-4 hours. Easily there would be the water present in the nuts would be dried completely, and then it would be ready to fry. So then after, you need to fry them, like it should be golden brown, not much dark in color, but golden brown. You can see how they are looking from bottom here. So because this Eid, this is, as we are having, we are staying at home and there would be less meetings or gatherings this time for this Eid. So we have made only few of them, only just a bowl of, otherwise we would be making more than this. So almost double the volume of this. So, and then one more thing is optional. Some of the kids or somebody like these as well. So for them, so who are comfortable with these, who don't want to add cashew nuts and almonds, and this is good. This is like chironji. So this also I have soaked it for about 3-4 hours, then nicely washed it with water for with 2-3 times, and then I have sun dried and then roasted in the ghee, in the pure desi ghee. We have to roast this nicely because you can see the shiny, because it has more like ghee in it, and when we make the sheer korma or kheer, they would float on the top of it and they looks really delicious as well. So, and this would be crunchy when I break it, just breaks, like it is very crunchy. So this is the thing. So this is the first preparation. I'll make the next video on how to make sheer kurma tomorrow. I'll upload it tomorrow. Okay, thank you for watching my video, guys. So happy cooking. Bye bye.